checking subtraction by addition, difference plus subtrahend equal to minuend. We know 9 minus 5 equal to 4. Then 4 plus 5 equal to 9. Here 9 is minuend, 5 is subtrahend and 4 is difference. Example, subtract 6543 from 8000 and check the answer by suitable addition. Solution. On subtracting 6543 from 8000, we get 1457. On adding 6543 to 1457, we get back 8000. So the subtraction is correct.